Hi everyone, revision of all the formulas of Laplace transformation. Here the first formula is Laplace transformation of 1 is 1 upon s. Next, Laplace transformation of t raised to the power n is n factorial divided by s raised to the power n plus 1, provide n is a positive integer. Then Laplace transformation of e raised to the power at is 1 upon s minus a. Laplace transformation of e raised to the power minus at is 1 upon s plus a. Laplace transformation of sine at is a upon s square plus a square. Laplace transformation of cos at is s upon s square plus a square. Similarly, for hyperbolic, just in the division we have to take minus sign. This is Laplace transformation of e raised to the power at into sine bt is b upon s minus a bracket square plus b square. And Laplace transformation of e raised to the power at into cos bt is s minus a divided by s minus a bracket square plus b square.